Hi guys, Brian from goldfries.com here at Computex 2015, and I'm reporting in from Nanoxia's booth, which I think probably most of you have heard of it or seen the news about it. This beautiful Nanoxia table.
Because otherwise, so we get it here.
It's pretty hard. We just put take this out and put the water, and it automatically goes.
No. We got some waves here. See this one for the pounds. We took two on it. This one,
you don't move it around
that often. Yeah, we go with reservoir, and you attach it here, and you open the valve, and then you just. The rinse inside. But to get all the air, you have to blow. Blow like this, and press the water for here and for this one as well. Because you got two pumps.
Is your specialty product? Is it more the coolant or the
peas? Our main product. Our main product here is like this.
Yeah. Or if you're also distributing coolers, for example. Femoride coolers. For the European market.
You sell already?
Yeah.